expat. I came to Tesca because it's a beautiful place. And as soon as I came in, I could smell the neoprene, and I got so excited because it's something you don't expect in Switzerland. And then I met these amazing people that are always around, and they organize things all the time, and it's so much fun. And then I started cold water diving. That was a moment, and it just got more intense and more intense. And then now I would say I dive twice a week, thanks to Tesca. And everyone to come in.